In this tutorial, I want to show you how you can have multiple colors in the same cell in Microsoft Excel. So, I'm sure you've already seen, if you use the standard formatting options, go to fill, then more colors, the option for multiple colors is not there. But we can have multiple colors in the same cell if we use conditional formatting. So, to do this, you're going to go to the Home tab and under the styles grouping, click on conditional formatting right here. And then here we're going to go to the bottom and click on new rule. So click on new rule. And we want to have just a very broad conditional formatting so that way it applies to whatever cells that you want it to. So to do this, I'm going to have cells that contain values that are not equal to something that is very specific. And the thought process is we want to have this conditional formatting apply to almost any cell that we're using. If we, for example, want to use Format Painter, we want to make sure that this formatting applies to pretty much everything, right? Then I'm going to click on Format. And here we're going to want to go to Fill, which is on the right. And we're going to want to click on Fill Effects right here. Click on Fill Effects. And here this allows us to use a gradient in our cell formatting. So, we're going to select two different colors, call it blue and green, for example, or maybe something a little bit harsher, like a darker blue, and then this other darker green so you can see it better. And here we can select our shading styles. So, we can kind of pick whatever shading that we want that will best fit our need, whether it be horizontal, vertical, diagonal up, diagonal down, from quarter, and from center. And then I'm sure that you've noticed you don't have necessarily the full suite of gradient formatting options, but you can get some basic gradient in your cell formatting. So I just say I want the colors to go from center. I click on OK. And this will now apply to everything that is not equal to this very specific 0.00 whatever one. Click OK. And as you can see, now we have two colors in one cell in Microsoft Excel in two different ways. I hope you found this to be helpful. If you did, like, subscribe, comment. Thank you for watching. You have a great day.